There goes Fulton for the Flyers on the right hand side. Still got it as well. Fulton shoots, scores for the Flyers. Holds off the attention of the defenceman all the way through the crease there and sticks it past Chevry. It's 1-0 Fife with 3 minutes and 17 seconds left in the first period.
Well, if it was ever an important time to score that goal, it's now for Fife.
All the way through to Chevry. There goes Kevin Quick for the Stars. Still going, Kevin Quick as well. Chance in front. Oh, Hutchins through the legs. Just behind him, that pass. Oh, a mistake there by Plumpton. He's let Reber in. It's Reber through. Shoots and save. Oh, and a big check in the front of the goal there. Protecting the goal, eh? I'm sure they'll argue. Reber then forward for the Flyers at pace again, not through traffic. Rebound is for Fulton. And Stramash in front of the goal as Fulton pulls in Hutchins and drags him to the floor. Fulton then not making any friends as Nickerson now tries to get involved as well. Well, third and final period underway then at the Dundee Ice Arena tonight, where the Stars are facing the Flyers, and the score after two periods of ice hockey is Dundee 0, Fife 1, with a Jordan Fulton goal being a difference between the two teams. And just as I say that, there's another difference as well. Fife Flyers score a second goal of the evening with 17 seconds gone in the third period. I think that might have been Danny Stewart marking that one across the line. We get confirmation in just a wee second, but either way, it's Dundee 0, Fife 2.
Well, as you say, either way, they've scored their second goal and they've scored it in no more than a perfect time.
Flyers in forward, Fulton. Still going, scores! Jordan Fulton scores his second goal of the evening for the Flyers and the third goal of the evening for the Flyers themselves. It's Dundee 0, Flyers 3 with 12 minutes and 24 seconds left in the game.
Well, it's number 13 of the season for Jordan Fulton. I've got to say that sealed up the points tonight for these Fife Flyers fans who are here and his team.
Face off in the Star Zone to Isaacs. Oh, good glove save there by Reagan, and that's the first time he's really been tested in this game, I would say. Good save from James Isaacs' shot. Face off in the Star Zone again. McCluskey fires one in. Not through traffic again. Scores! Well, a fortunate bounce in the puck for the Dundee Stars. Will take that at this moment in time. It's Dundee 1, 5-3 with 5 minutes and 23 seconds left in the game. And I think... I'm not even going to attempt it. I don't know who scored that goal, Steve.
Whoever scored it...
Chris White, maybe.
The simple fact is, whoever scored the goal has given the Stars a small chance, pulling themselves back in this. 5-2-3 left and they need to get two goals.
Yep. McKenzie tries to tip it in. Ireland gets her first. McKenzie with the puck in front, chance for Hutchins. A save by Reagan. Another bite of the cherry. It's loose and it skips across the line. Well, the jammiest of all jammy goals you'll possibly see. It's skittered through everyone's legs. And it's Dundee 2, 5-3 with 1 minute and 53 left in this game. Well, it's definitely a derby now, isn't it? A one goal game with less than 2 minutes on the clock.
Well, it is, and Stars fans will be saying it doesn't matter how you score them, it's just scoring them that matters. 1-5-3 left. Can they do anything and pull this back to 3-3?
Well, I've got confirmation of that goal scored in a second, but it might have been Jeff Hutchins, you know. I'm not sure.